This is the interface on Binance, and I just downloaded the app. On the first video, I showed you on how to download it. In case if you are using Android phone, go to your Play Store, or if you are using iOS, go to your App Store, search for Binance, download the app. After downloading the app, then you need to log in. So I'm going to log in my details now in front of you to see how I'm going to do this. So please and please, before we start anything, just click on the subscribe button. In case if you are new at this channel, click on the subscribe button below, and likewise click on the thumbs up. It really means a lot to me. So let me log in my email and password and show you the first thing you need to do, which is very important. So let's move on. So right now I'm going to click on my email and type my email. Okay, you can see now the security aspects. You need to drag this to the shadow and you can see top up. So now it asks me to verify, which is in case if there's any hacker that wants to hack your name. You can see, in case if there's any hacker that wants to hack you, please make sure that your email is real, totally secured, so that they won't have this. So they won't be able to log into your account without the verification, because Binance is going to send you a verification. So for you to receive this verification, you just have to click on the send code. So when I click on the send code, now I'm going to check my email. Let me go through my own phone and check my email. They will send an email to you. So this is the email you're going to use, which is the verification you're going to use in logging in. So I'm checking it on my other phone. So I'm going to put the authorized email, which is 267838. So submit. Now it asks me, because I'm using iPhone, it asks me to turn on my Face ID. The case if you are using iOS, this is the first thing you need to do. But in case if you are using Android, it might tell you to do a fingerprint. So I'll just set enabled, and I've enabled it. This is another security on my end. So now you can see, after you've seen all this, you don't even need to know the home, market, trade, futures, wallet. No, you don't need that for now, because everything is a step by step. So you just click on this hi you are seeing. You can see here it says verify. It means you should verify your identity. But before the verification, what you need to do is you need to go to the security aspect. So at this security aspect, you have like 4 things to verify. And out of these 4 things to verify, I only verify just one, which is email verification. I still need to do the Google authentication, the SMS authentication, and you need to do the security key authentication. So this security key authentication, just leave it aside, because it's just like a hardware you need to have in your space before you can use this. So you leave that aside. What you need to do is the Google verification and SMS verification. This will help you in case if there's any unwanted attempting people. Maybe they want to, like, maybe hackers or stuff, they want to log into your account. Definitely before they can do that, they will the Binance app will ask them that they should verify the email and also the SMS. In case if your email are compromised, maybe they try to hack your email and they finally succeed, in hacking your email, your SMS will definitely do what? Your SMS will definitely save you. Why I don't put Google authentication is at times I might not remember the recovery code, because if my phone lost and I don't remember the recovery code of Google authentication, it might turns out to be like maybe I won't even have access to the account for life. So, but the most important one that I put is the email and SMS. As far as I have my phone with me, nobody can ever see my phone SIM as far you have. So I'm going to click on the SMS authentication. The phone number that I need to use, I have already used up all my phone number, so I'm only showing you this because I'm not going to put a phone number on this. I'm only opening this account because of this tutorial. I already have my own account and I'm used up all my phone number. But as for you, you just need to click on that SMS authentication and click here. When you click here, it will now tell you to put your phone number. Put your phone number here, and at this place click on send code. It will automatically send a code to the phone number. When it sent the code to the phone number, you will just need to put it here. But in case if you don't receive an SMS from Binance, you just click on the voice verification. So you have two ways of doing your verification. It's either you use a send code or you use a voice verification. But first make sure that you use the send code, so in case if you don't risk, then you can do this. Now after that, for you to submit, in order for it to be ticked as green, then you still also need to send another code to the same email. You can see how good it is. So when you done, when you are done with this, you will now come here. This green that you see, this will also change to green. And for more security, which is very very important and good, you can go back to your app store or your iOS to download what we call Google authentication. You will see, just type Google authentication, click on it. When you click it, you will click this again. It will tell you to download in case if you don't have. So but in case you have, you just have to click this below arrow. When you click this arrow below, they will ask you to copy this. When you copy this, copy the backup key. Copy the backup key. When you copy the backup key, copy it to somewhere safely. You can see they say, please save this key on paper. This key will allow you to recover your Google authentication in case of phone loss. It's very important. So if you don't have this and you didn't remember it, then just say bye bye to your Binance account. It's very important to save this somewhere secured, so you can see. So when you do that, from there automatically it's going to detect, because the reason why it's asking me here, the reason why it's asking me here to download is because automatically it didn't detect that I have that Google authentication. But for your own sake, please make sure you download it. So when you download it, you do the necessary thing, which is very simple. Then the next thing is you're going to see this place as green. This also will be green, which is the Google authentication will be green, and the SMS notification, which is SMS authentication, will also be green. Then you can now leave this. Then after that, you cannot play with the remaining. But these are the most important security to your account. It's very very important to do. Please don't joke with it. So when you are done with this, then the next thing you're going to do is to verify it, because this verification is very very important for you to do. Without this verification, then it means you have not started anything. Now for the verification, I'm going to do another video, because why I needed to do this video step by step, in order, because of a new way I'm doing this. In case if you are a pro, there is no problem, but according to me, anytime I try to do a video, I always have a new win in mind. So because of new win that is watching this video, if I let this video to be more lengthy, they might get tired, they might look at it like I'm lost. So this is the reason why I needed to do the video step by step. So this is a video two you are watching. So on the second, which is the third video, I'll be showing you live and direct on how to go about this, your verification, which is you need to verify your access on Binance. They call it KYC. So it's very important for you to verify in order for you to trade and to buy and to do anything you want. So after that, then I will now teach you on how to go about how to buy from P2P, which is peer-to-peer on Binance. So I believe you watch this video and you enjoy it. So please and please, if you have any question, maybe one or two questions, please just give me a comment below. Comment below if you enjoyed this video. Maybe you want to appreciate my video, you can as well comment below. You can as well please click on the subscribe button and give me a thumbs up. It will give me more zeal to do more video for you. And I believe if you don't understand this video, please watch this video as many times as possible. You can watch it anytime, any day, and make sure that you pull all your focus and understanding to it. And in case you have any problem or you want to follow me on social network, just search for Adesanya Sunday Abiodun on Facebook. I'm active there. You can send me a message, you can click on follow, you just follow me and to see every of my updates. Thank you so much and God bless.